And HBO Max now has 12.6 million subscribers here in the U.S. That's an almost 50% increase since the end of the third quarter. At a conference today, AT&T CEO John Stankey said that the company is pleased with the progress that HBO Max is making toward its goal of 50 million U.S. subscribers by 2025.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.